You silly numpties. Big ears. Oop, that one just got through the fence. But big ears, you're too big. You won't get through the fence, will you? Come on. There we go. Go on. And in he goes. There we go. Everybody's there for their evening meal. You can see a lot of the lambs now are having evening meals as well. Mature enough to eat grass, sheep nuts, and drink milk. Though some lambs still prefer to eat some grass or nibble a metal hook on a stone pillar. Silly boys and girls. Yeah, they're nibbling the hook, the gate hook. Bear's just looking to see if he can get his nose in somewhere, have a few sheep nuts, very carefully. Without getting his headbutt. Whoops! He got his headbutt. Serves you right for being greedy for sheep food. He's almost the size of the lambs at the moment, and the lambs don't quite know what to make of him. Oh, look at that. Silly pup, aren't you, Bear? Zilly pup. Good old Pep on the safety of the other side of the gate. How are you, paint drip? All running away. How are you, ear feather? Yeah. Bear, you still getting... excuse me! That's their food, not yours. That is bold. Don't do that. Bold. Bear? You're just waiting for me to tell you to start herding them out, aren't you? We're nearly ready. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You gotta come over here, Inca. Come on, get these ones going. Atta girl. Get them going. Come on. Get them going. Yeah, that's right. Come on. Maya, 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 leave it. You're in the wrong place. Enough. Come on, you two. Maya, Inca, back down here. Come on. Good dogs. Well, see you all tomorrow morning.